Welcome back to the 1 Minute Roundup. Today we're checking out the stealth samurai action title Arashi Castle of Sins, available on PlayStation VR for $29.99. It's 6 plus hours of stealth-based, story-driven samurai action, where you're tasked with assassinating 6 warlords who've taken over Japan. Development studio Endeavor One Inc., made up primarily of ex-Halo team members, delivers some definite highs and lows with this title. There's large open maps with multiple avenues for stealth takedowns, an excellent array of weapons, beautiful cutscenes, and your trusty pet wolf Haru is just plain awesome. But the graphics are dated even by PSVR standards, the combat is simplistic where you either stealth kill with a ranged weapon, or you'll block and counter enemy attacks, and Haru can also help by restraining your enemies. The AI can be brain dead, and those beautiful cutscenes are in Japanese, so it's harder to enjoy them while reading subtitles. Due to lost progression, I had to restart this game and I'm yet to complete it, but the interim score is currently a 7.0.